Assalamu alaikum, Dr. Brother Zakir Naik. My question is regarding the form of Allah. Surah number 39, Zumar, verse 67. The translation says that, "And on the day of resurrection, the whole of the earth will be grasped by his hand, and the heavens will be rolled up in his right hand." There is also an hadith in support of this, Sahih al-Bukhari, volume 6, hadith number 336. Can we just imagine some form of Allah?
Sister asked a question that in Surah Al-Zumur, it says, she's correct, Quran does say that on the day of judgment, resurrection, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will hold all the creation and various verses in the Quran, etc. But if you heard my talk, sister, I gave you the key word. The key to this concept is Surah Ash-Shura, chapter 42, verse number 11, which says, "Laisa kamislihi shay." There is nothing whatever like him. So if Quran says Allah has hands, people ask me that the Quran says Allah holds the sky. What do you mean he holds like that? If I say I am holding my family together, do you mean to say 24 hours I am with my wife and my child? I'm not holding my wife and child always. Yet I'm holding them, but I'm not holding them like that. These are words used. And whenever, as I said, if Quran says Allah sees and hears, you owe that man Allah is here like us. He hears. How he hears? Allah alam. Allah knows. He has a hand, but not like yours and mine. Five fingers. With nail. And with this. Not like that. He has a hand? Yes, he has a hand. How he has a hand? Walam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. There is nothing like him. How will he do it? Allahu alam. He will do it for sure. Quran says he holds in the right hand. He will hold it in the right hand. How he'll hold it? I don't know. On the day of judgment, inshallah, you and I will witness that.